She heard my husband mention it in a sermon, Nothing But Leaves, and she wondered what the song was like. And I told her I'd sing it the next time I sang. Nothing.